Hi, sweet friends. I just wanted to share with you a really fun, healthy recipe that you can make this year. We're gonna make portobello mushroom pizzas. So awesome. So what I've already done is roasted three portobello halves with a little bit of olive oil at 400 degrees. And I popped them in for about 20 minutes and I just pulled them out. So now we're gonna get ready to top. And of course, just like any other normal pizza, you can put whatever you want on this, but I made a really fun sort of spicy cashew cream that I'm gonna try on these. So it was just with a little bit of cashews, and I'll post the recipe below. A little bit of cashews, a little bit of roasted red pepper, and a little bit of hot sauce, sort of all blended together. So I'm just gonna line each of these mushroom caps, and those are gonna become the base of the pizza. So this is awesome because it's basically like an all veggie pizza, so just another fun way to eat more vegetables in your life without feeling like it. So continuing to fill these in, again, you could use regular red tomato sauce, you could use a pesto sauce if you wanted in here, or you could just go completely sauceless, just do a little bit of olive oil, maybe a little bit of sea salt and pepper. And then for the toppings, you can really add, again, whatever you like. Today in my fridge, I had some extra roasted red peppers, again, left over from the sauce that I made. So I'm going to add some of those on. Just gives it a nice, great color. Really just a good backdrop for whatever type of pizza you guys like to make at home. You can also add chicken on here if you want. You could add some sausage in here, maybe even some bacon. It's organic, right? And then I have some chopped broccoli. So I'm gonna sprinkle this in. Again, you could use zucchini, you could use artichoke hearts would be awesome here. Even some like sliced organic turkey would be perfect. So you can see here, I'm just showing you the toppings. You don't want to like put them on too heavy because you want them to cook pretty quickly once the mushrooms are done. Now we're going to grate the Parmesan cheese over top. So you could of course go without cheese if you can't do dairy. You could use Gruyere cheese would be awesome here. So would cheddar, maybe even some mozzarella. And you don't even really need that much because we have got a lot of flavor going on here. So these are so cute. They're like little pizzas, but without any gluten, without any flour, really without anything bad on them. So maybe you could even get away with eating these pizzas almost every day, right? So we're just gonna pop them in the oven and I'll show you when they're done. Okay, so I just pulled these out of the oven. I had them in the broiler for just about 3 to 4 minutes, but it just depends on your oven. You just want the cheese to melt. And I'm gonna do a little bit more Parmesan cheese on top. Just to serve, you could add a little like sea salt and pepper if you want to. But there you have it. You might just want to slice them open to serve, make them easier to eat. You can eat them with a fork and knife or like a regular pizza. Thanks so much for tuning in. I hope you guys love this recipe. If you want more, and I will definitely post the full recipe on the blog so that you have it. If you want more recipes like this, make sure you're signed up for the weekly email at simplyrealhealth.com. Thanks so much. Have a great month, you guys.